guys and girls, whoa, what is up? It is Jesse Daley. Venice was upside down. Anyway, welcome back to Daily Planet, this little weird apartment here in Hollywood. Oh! That was a really weird beginning to this video. I was just like thrown off for some reason. He was upside down. Anyway, I want to do a quick cover of a song that I love by Charlie Puth called One Call Away. I'm doing this song because I want to remind all of you that, again, you always have a friend here, at, you know, on Daily Planet. As much as I can be here for you, I want to be. And to remind you that you have a friend and someone who believes in you and your, you know, abilities to do so many things in the world just by being who you are. And I just love this song. I thought it was a great song to cover for this purpose. And also because, you know, I have a twin sister and I grew up, you know, with a twin, someone to always hang out with. And I realized that I don't like being by myself now that, you know, I don't like being alone. I think that has a lot to do with it because, like, I grew up with someone always being there. So anyway, long story short, I want you to know that you're never alone. And I'm gonna get my guitar and sing this song because I've already made it awkward with the beginning of this video. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. All right, guys, so this is a quick version of One Call Away without a capo. I bought a capo for my guitar, so I'm still learning a lot with it, but I haven't taken it out of the box yet because I just haven't done it. So I'm gonna do this without a capo, and I hope you guys and girls like it. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. And when you're weak, I'll be strong. I'm gonna keep holding on. Don't you worry, it won't be long. And darling, if you feel like hope is gone, just run into my arms. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. You guys, you have a friend here all the time. Two friends. Me and Venice Vegas. And I will thank you for watching this video, and I hope to see you guys and girls soon. Please leave a comment if you would like to say hello. I try to write back to all of them that I can. So anyway, guys, love ya. Thanks for watching. Bye.